Hey friends, I'm Scott Hanselman. In this video, I'm going to be introducing Azure Deployment Environments. This is a fantastic new Azure service that lets devs spin up an app's infrastructure from templates. But the templates are secure, they're compliant, and they won't run up a huge bill because they're going to be managed centrally by your team lead or your dev infra admins. So what's the problem that you might have? Let's say I'm a .NET developer, I'm working on this podcast application, and this particular application needs a complex infrastructure to run. How complex? This complex. Okay, it's got Kubernetes, it's got Azure SQL, it's got storage accounts. All this stuff needs to be set up. This is pretty typical for a complicated application. If I was a developer joining the team, having to set up this environment on my own, I could make a mistake, I could open up a security hole. It's overwhelming, and setting up this kind of infrastructure is not what developers want to do. And enterprises don't want developers to have this much control. You can't have anybody creating resources whenever they want to. So how do we solve this problem? We solve it with Azure Deployment Environments. You deploy the right environment for the developer and they just start coding. Here's how it works. We're in the developer portal, maybe at the command line. I say new environment. I put in some basic details. I'm going to pick the kind of environment I want. I can even have an expiration date to make sure that I don't accidentally keep a bunch of Azure resources around. I don't want to waste any money. They'll get deleted automatically when I'm done with them. We'll pick from a template. Notice here we've got different templates. I'm going to pick podcast app resources. These for infrastructure as code, infra as code templates. Could be ARM, could be Terraform, could be Bicep. I'm going to pick one of those. We're going to make our environment, put in a couple of details, and look, here it is. And I, as a dev, was not asked to provide any subscriptions, any resource group details. I just said I want to work on the podcast app. And look at this, 12 resources. 12 resources got created. All the information that I needed was created in minutes, and all these resources are compliant with the enterprise security standards of my team. So now I can test, I can develop. I don't have to worry about the details of that intricate environment that we saw before. I can redeploy and delete the entire environment. All those resources can come and go. I have full control, and my enterprise team has full control as well, managing all of those complex dependencies. But I would really prefer to be in GitHub. What if I could just make a new branch? I'll make a branch the way I always do, make some changes, click on actions, and here we can see that Azure Deployment Environments are actually integrated into my Git flow. The entire environment is going to be created as a part of my branch. It's going to deploy the app code to that environment. And look, I'm going to get a custom URL specific to me and my work. I, as the dev, have a dedicated environment and a dedicated URL, which means I can see this live in an environment just for me. I can identify and fix issues sooner. And then when I'm done, I delete the branch, and the entire environment and all those resources gets deleted automatically. Absolute game changer. We can even integrate it with pull request flows. Someone does a PR. I see a deployment environment gets created. They get their own URL. The code reviewers can see what they're doing. They merge it. And again, the pull request gets merged. The environment gets deleted. Again, where's all this being managed from? Well, those environments are being fed from a code repository that the admin set up for the team. And that allows the admins to have control over the type of environments that a dev can create. The admins can define different types of environments, dev, test, production. They can control who can create and when they can create these things. They manage all of the managed identities, the permissions, they manage the resources and subscriptions, and I, as the dev, just worry about the code. It's a great, great system. The developers create the environments in the dev portal or the CLI or via GitOps. And then those deployment environments provide the ability to track and review and manage all across sub-organizations and dev teams in one central place. This means you're tracking costs, you're tracking security alerts with the right context. Absolutely brilliant. You can check this out at aka.ms/deployment-environments. This is an intuitive self-serve system for development teams, Azure Deployment Environments. It's really going to help enterprises take it to the next level. This is the promise of the cloud. It's scale and elasticity for your engineering systems. We hope that you check it out. Thanks.